Well, I think I did a little more than just scratch the surface.
May I interest you in a little game of chess, Rico? Fair warning, I'm 12 years ahead of you.
Best idea I've had all day. Like I thought, the ship didn't crash. What now?
Okay, Uncle Sheldon did some for you about this Eden, kiddo. And listen, things look thought, but I got an idea. Here's the deal. I'm gonna go... Rico!
Sheldon!
Rico, do you...
Are you reading me?
That's it. The time for reasoning is over, Rico. You attacked my airship and endangered the lives of my employees. You asked for it. This time, it's personal.
Stop your mining and your ruthless killing, or I'll stop you myself.
This conversation no longer serves any purpose. Goodbye.
Damn it. I need that intel from Sheldon. Something's jamming the signal.
Don't tread on my toes.
Don't tread on toes, even? I nuke them.
Stop it! No!
It's still not enough. I need to destroy the other jammers. Ah! Found out something about this corporation.
Oh, Rico! Listen, in a nutshell, if I'm right, these guys are really bad news. Big time. You find a way inside the ship. In the meantime, I'll see if I can dig up more in the archives.
The archives? What archives?
Thank you.
What the hell is this place?
Don't worry. You're not alone in there.
Some creepy garden.
All right, now I found a blueprint of the airship. Long story, Vigo. Just let me see where you are. Okay, that control center room seems to be on the other side. You'll need to find a way across.
There, at last. See what you did? See how long it takes us to clean up after your mess?
Once you're in there, find the door to the control center. That's where the ones running the show are gonna be. Their commander or boss. I stumbled across access codes that should override the hatch.
How convenient, Sheldon. We'll need to talk when I have some time.
Thank you.
right. This looks like a drone warehouse. I feel like I'm being watched.
Sounds like the place. Watch your steps, son.
How old were your codes, Sheldon?
What? I don't get it. I got them from someone inside the Eden Corporation. Well, that was a while back, though.
Welcome to my department, from the spider to the fly.
scrappy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. I thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. The thing is, we don't know where they detain them. The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of Medici. Best lead we got.
Thank you. Yes.